Okay, so this is where we've stored a bunch of the stuff for the farm for a couple of years now, and with the farm in hand, we've got it ready to go. The last thing to move, container, and then the combine. So the combine was parked in front of the container, so as we emptied the container, moved the combine out, and so a tilt and load's coming. We're going to load it up and take it off to the farm.
So here we are at the farm, and we're putting in
yeah, probably around Foy Mount a little bit, maybe come here. Well, it depends on what we got the place again. Originally, we weren't going to have it, and then they got it. So, yeah, that's right, yeah. Yeah, well, as we were loading this, we saw the snow coming on.
You have any more then?
Yeah, no, that's the last one. So I ordered those two for Montreal. I had that one for about 5 years, storing little bits and stuff. And, yeah, they make, well, that one, I got it for $500.
Yeah.
Yeah.
originally. I mean, the neighbor was getting rid of it. He's like, ah, $200 then to move it. And so it cost a little bit more to move it up here.
Yeah, don't stick it in my face.
Dad, it's your cue.
Okay.
Dad, I'm filming.
Okay, good.
Okay, you don't like being in your cue.
Yeah, that's so nice.